Bismillah wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallim tasliman kathira. Tonight, inshaAllah ta'ala, we will answer two frequent questions pertaining to the time of refraining from eating and drinking at the time of suhoor. When do we stop? So you have the allowance to drink and eat all the way until Fajr time, the time when adhan comes in and the time when the time of the time prayer comes in. So when it comes to suhoor, you have that allowance. Now a question comes is that, can I eat and drink all the way until the end of the adhan, or should I refrain at the second when I hear the adhan? And the answer is that you should refrain from eating and drinking when you hear the adhan or when the time comes in that you see on the timetable. There is the opinion and of scholars that allows a person to keep eating and drinking all the way toward the end of the adhan. However, this opinion is not very strong, and also it is a difference of opinions. However, even it's an authentic opinion, but it's not something that is more cautious. The other opinion is more cautious, and because we're dealing with Siyam, which is one of the pillars of Islam, and it's an obligation to fast this month, we should not take any risk of leaning toward an opinion that might be correct and might not be correct. And you know, eating and drinking toward the end of the adhan will just allow you to drink and eat for maybe another 30 seconds or 1 minute, and we should not risk that, and we should just refrain when we hear the adhan or when the time comes in. And the other question is that if a person knows that the time of Fajr came in or the adhan somehow came in because of the timetable and ignores that and says, I'm not gonna look at the watch, and says, you know, maybe I have still 3-4 minutes, and keeps drinking and eating intentionally, this person should not do this, because we should be very cautious to either hear the adhan or to look up the timetable and know exactly when should I refrain, and we should not just leave it up in the air with an estimation so I can keep and continue eating and drinking. With that, inshaAllah ta'ala, being cautious is something that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala loves, because you are showing your absolute interest in being adamant about following the worship act precisely, inshaAllah. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept from you all and to give you a blessed month of Ramadan. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.